foot of the knee. Step over. Back step.
I notice you got a lot of you guys are staying here. I mean, that's good in the key. I mean, you get the way you're pressure, but you know, you really want to be have this knee up here, this arm track. You're using a lot of heavy shoulder pressure to turn this head that way, that way you can. Get his underhook, start turning in the knee. Big up. So, let's stop doing this. This knee should be tight to the hip. This knee should be tight to the head. Trapping that arm for one thing. Secondly, make sure you're grabbing the back of the shoulder. You're using heavy shoulder pressure. Turning his head that way. Now I want to trap his arm on his belly. Bring my knees and my chin tied to his body. Step over, grab my shin.
Triangle.
Start with.
Yeah, it's good. Same one more time. So same pass, clear the leg. Pin his knee tight to his body so he can't move very well. Step over, back step pass. Get high and tight with my knee. Always hard for him to recover his leg or arm. Heavy shoulder pressure. Pin his arm to his body. Step back, reach over, grab my shin, drop my triangle, open up, pass the leg, tighten up my triangle, squeeze.
Yes, thank you.